So, may check-up po ako today and it's 1 hour and 45 minutes pang drive. Magandang araw, Luzon. Mayong adlaw. Mayong adlaw. Tago po siya. Mayong adlaw, Visayas. Buenos dias, Zamboanga. Salam alaikum sa Muslim brothers and sisters. Tago po siya. So, may check-up po ako. Specialist ng kidney. And sobrang malayo po yung hospital na pupuntahan namin. It's 1 hour and 45 minutes. Sa loob tayo ng tunnel. Gumaganda ako sa loob ng tunnel. Madilim. It's parang check-up lang kasi I had my kidney biopsy. Kailan ngayon, Papa?
I really don't know, you know.
Art, you really don't know? Nakamoodi si Papa.
I don't know.
Yeah. Are you from London?
Yeah, I am.
Do you have that kind of accent? So, di ko po alam. Kasi nung nagka-kidney biopsy pa ako, si kuya ko naman may COVID. So, parang very, very sad day. Kasi ako lang yung nasa hospital, bawal po kasi. It's around COVID kasi that time. I think it was July, Papa. It was around June or July ako nag-kidney biopsy. Aww. So, to check kung ano meron problema sa kidney ko. McDonald's muna po kami. Doon si Papa Carlo. Now here sa ospital. Yan po yung building na ospital nila. So ako lang ang bababa.
May mask ka?
Wala nga eh. Pwede na siguro.
I was not obliged to pay anything, even a single centavo, when I had my kidney biopsy. Why? The availability of the public health care is universal in Norway. There are certain payments stipulations, children age 16 or younger, and several other groups such as nursing, women, and retirees are given free health care regardless of the coverage they may have had in previous situations. All other citizens are responsible for paying a certain amount in users' fees, like me. If I reach a certain amount of money paid out of pocket, they receive an exception card, which is called Frikort for Helse Tjenester in Norwegian for public health service, and they no longer have to pay user fees for the remainder of the calendar year. The amount is 2,460 crowns in 2021, this year. It's about $264. Everything above is this amount is given for free for the rest of the year. In short, wala po akong binayad nung nag kidney biopsy po ako. So libre na po lahat and checkup kasi umabot na po ako sa amount na 2,000 crowns. Hi, hi! Dito lang kami ni Sofia sa loob. Hva sa du? Ja? Ja? Love you! Love you! Love you! Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Yung mga hindi pa po nag-subscribe. And click the bell, all bell button doon para updated po kayo sa lahat ng videos ko. Thank you po talaga. Stay safe, everyone. Bye!